make certain that you have the one. Getting rid of your pills, you must go dig a hole. Because a bucket ain't going to be the hole. Prepare your hearts, your minds, to journey, to venture into the hearts and the thoughts of God. I will be standing all over this building. If you will, the reverence of God's anointing. As the anointing of God takes its place in the heart, the mind of our people of the hour.
Amen.
She is the mother of our three boys. The pastor of the Great Village International Ministry. She comes to you by way of Christian experience. She received her teaching from God Himself. Proceeding going further in Christian experience. She holds a doctoral degree in divinity. Put your hand together, give God a great big God bless you. For the honor of the pastor, probably, or we can be saved.
Amen. I thank God for the pastor, amen, and the angel of this house.
Amen.
Come on and put your hands together for the angel of this house. Amen. I thank God for you tonight, for my friends, amen. I call him my bishop, amen, my bishop, amen. And my honey over here, amen, his wife, my friend. Come on and put your hands together for Bishop Harris, amen. First Lady Harris, I feel so blessed to have you keeping my life moving. Amen. And I thank God tonight, amen, for my husband and my pastor. Come on, give him a hand together for Pastor Lane. Amen. He's sitting at home tonight, resting. I just got him back, amen, from Fort Pierce. He was down there in Fort Pierce, amen, in Crusade. Amen. And he came back on Saturday morning and amen. He coaches our twins. We have 8-year-old twins. He coaches the football team. Amen. They weighed in. They had to weigh in 8:30 Saturday morning. He got home at 7:45. Amen. And changed into his coaching clothes. And my 12-year-old, he didn't finish playing until about 7:15. And Apostle had to be in Brazil at a service last night after that. Amen. Amen. So I know he's tired tonight, but I thank God for him being here with me on tonight. Amen. I bless God for him. I tell people everywhere I go, that's his love. Some ministry. Amen. Truly. And I just find a blessing, Pastor. Come on, put your hands together for this moment of God. Amen. I thank God for all of you. I thank God for those of the greater church that came with me on tonight that were able to come.
Amen.
I just bless God for you, and truly I have a word. Is that all right?
Amen.
Amen. I have a word. And I was just wondering, I looked on the paper. I say, God, leading lady, or God, leading ladies? More than one. It just said that it makes a difference. Amen. But I noticed that it said, God, leading ladies. So that let me know it's just one spirit. Amen. Not many. Amen. So it's only one type of spirit. Amen. And I look, I say, okay. It does say God leading. Ladies, and since I just want to just say tonight, let me tell you something. Whoever told you that a bossy woman is the worst something you want to come and involve me with. Amen. They're a liar. Amen. If they say take a bossy woman, that's a bad spirit. Amen. That's not an attribute or characteristic of the Lord. Amen. 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 You don't have to be bossy to get stuff done.
Amen.
Especially not something that you're anointed for. Tell your neighbor, say, not what you're anointed for. Amen. Amen. That's why we're so important, bro. To make sure. Yeah, to make sure. Amen. We're talking about God leading later tonight. Amen. So we're not talking about many spirits, but just one. Amen. I bless God. I bless God. Amen. And I'm going to talk to you for a few minutes. Amen. Because God dealt with some things and he stirred in my spirit. Amen. And the first thing he began to share with me was the title God. And he said, daughter, it's very important that people understand what God they're serving.
All right, yeah. Man, all right.
Everybody is not serving the God of creation, the Elohim,
right.
The God of the heaven.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Because it's impossible to serve that God in your flesh.
All right.
Amen. It's impossible to serve him from being soulish, from your soul and will. Amen. So he said, you make sure that you clear it up, that they know what God that they're serving.
Yeah.
Amen. Because you know what God, who you are the leader lady.
Come on. All right.
Amen. Amen. Is it the God of your flesh?
Right.
Amen. Or is it the God of the heaven?
Right.
Amen. To I am.
Yeah.
Amen. To amen.
Yeah.
Amen. The first and the last.
Yeah.
So what we have to begin to do is think back.
Uh-huh.
And deal with ourselves. Amen.
Right.
So this go around, we're not going to pray and God show us somebody else. Amen. But what we're going to do, pray that he show us ourselves.
Amen.
Amen. So we can really understand what God was serving. Amen. He began to share with me leading. And he said, expound on that.
Amen.
Amen. Because look, women, some women, I won't say all, but some women need to understand that being up front is not always leading. Being the one that has something to say don't mean that you're leading. Amen. But see, God is looking for a woman that can lead prophets.
Yeah.
One that